South Dakota State has won 18 consecutive Summit League home games, and this afternoon, in front of a sellout crowd at Frost Arena, the Jacks take on their in-state rival. It's part two of the South Dakota Showdown Series, Jackrabbits versus Coyotes. Arians right wing guarded by Archambault. Screen from Dentlinger. High right. Now he takes it out the center of the lane. Left-hander with high arc. Good for two. Way out on the right wing, Paul Bruns, the sophomore from Jefferson, South Dakota. Right corner to Max Burchill, the Sioux Falls native. Free throw line jumper straight on good by A.J. Plitsua. Left of the key to the wing to Arian. Screen from Dentlinger. Jump pass right corner easily. Right wing Mayo fakes the pass back to him. Attacks lane right and flips it in with the right hand. Nifty move in midair as he saw the defender coming. Avoided a charge. Arian's up top. Wrap around bounce pass. Left block Dentlinger. Perro Hunt defends. Double team. One hand pass diagonally. Right wing Mayo with high arc. The three is good. As if he's a sixth defender for the Jacks. 19-17 SDSU. Plitsuat around a screen, left of the key. Let's fly and hits a triple as the Coyotes regain the lead. Screen from Dentlinger. Bounce pass, left baseline Dentlinger. Two-hand diagonal pass, right wing Mayo. Mayo, three, four, left-hand dribble. Spins past the defender, Archambault, and flipped it in from the right block using glass. Bounce pass to Bruns, cutting down the lane. Bumped by Dentlinger, missed a layup. No foul, the Yotes wanted it. Jackson transition. Mayo high right. Spins past Perro Hunt. Dishes left corner easily for the three. Across the lane, tried to feed the cutter, Bruns, ball tapped away. Bruns saved it off to Hayes, who goes up and slams it amid a block attempt of Moores. One-hand pass up top, Mims, a fake of a three. He'll drive past Plitsuwhite, floater in the lane, good, and he was fouled. A three-point play opportunity for the pride of Cedar Rapids. Back out to Mayo, right back to Kyle the third. Cabateros guarding him, two dribbles, spins baseline, double team. What a find and a bounce pass, and Dentlinger, the two-hand slam off the right block. Dentlinger, Kyle the third for the double. Diagonal pass, Plitsuwhite up top, Cruz Perro Hunt nails a three. Off to Cabatero, swing left, Perro Hunt dribbling to the top of the key. Ball tapped away by Mims, stolen by Mayo. Two on one, Mims back to Mayo. Reverse layup from the left block, good, using glass. In the 235th installment of the State U men's basketball rivalry, Zeke Mayo splits a double team, center of the lane, no look pass, and the right block layup, good by Matthew Moores. Coyotes down six with the ball. In the lane, Burchill spins and passes right wing Plitsuwhite. His three good in front of the Coyote bench. Dentlinger up top, Hayes guards him. Wing left, Mayo. He'll attack in the lane. Right corner, Arians, a wide open three. Got it! Mayo up top. Bounce pass to Dentlinger. Off to the right block to Kyle the third for a two-hand slam. Bounce pass, left wing, Archambault hesitates, spinning on Mayo to the 10. Left hand layup is good, the Yotes have the lead. Screen from Dentlinger, five to shoot, guarded by Hayes. Mayo down the center of the lane, takes contact and lays it in off glass. Jacks lead with under a minute to play, 68-67. With 15 to shoot, 25 in the game, leading by one. It's Mayo with a right-hand dribble. Archambault guarding him man-to-man. Around a screen, Burchill has him, seven to shoot. Mayo will drive, step back, right of the key, three. Got it! Plitsuwhite to inbound, Yotes down four into Cometeros. Back to Plitsuwhite, 9 seconds left. Lob right wing, Dentlinger took it away, and he's fouled. What a play by Matt Dentlinger. South Dakota State scores the last 8 points, rallying to defeat USD for its 19th consecutive home win in Summit League play. Jackrabbit 72, Coyotes 67 in front of 4,421, a raucous sellout crowd at Frost Arena.